This is your Admirals Game Day Preview presented by Jockey.com. I'm Aaron Sims. The Milwaukee Admirals have won two straight and four of their last five after a 6-4 win over the Manitoba Moose Wednesday morning. Center Tommy Novak, who had two assists in 12 career AHL games, broke out with his first professional goal and three assists. Daniel Carr had two goals and an assist. Carr now has 6 points in his last four games. Cole Schneider, Yakov Trenin, and Colin Blackwell also scored goals for Milwaukee. Admirals goalie Troy Grosnick stopped 22 shots to pick up the victory. Now, for the first time this season, in that game on Wednesday, Milwaukee had more power play opportunities than the opponent did. The Admirals had 6, while Manitoba had 2. Tonight, the Admirals will face a hot San Antonio team. The Rampage has been off since Saturday when they beat Texas 8-2. The Rampage currently tied with the Admirals and Chicago for second place in the Central Division, just 2 points behind Iowa, and Iowa is off tonight, so at the end of the night, there will be at least a tie for first place in the Central Division. San Antonio also boasts the AHL's best power play at 30.2%. They have scored at least one power play goal in 9 of the 11 games they've played this year. Connor Ingram will be in net for the Admirals tonight. San Antonio will start Ville Husso. It's Ingram's first ever appearance against San Antonio, while Husso is 2-2 in his career against Milwaukee. This is the first of 8 meetings between these teams, the first of 4 in San Antonio. Last year, Milwaukee went 5-1-2-0 against the Rampage, 2-0-2-0 here in San Antonio. Pregame coverage tonight starts at 6:30 with a face-off at 7 p.m. You can listen tonight on News Talk 1130 WISN and on your iHeartRadio app. Of course, you can watch the game on AHL TV. Fans, don't forget to visit Jockey.com and enter code word HOCKEY to receive 20% off your order. With the Admirals in San Antonio, I'm Aaron Sims.